We have some breaking international news right now in from South America, where authorities in Guyana say at least 20 students are dead after a school dormitory catches fire.
Yeah, so the fire broke out in the city of Mahdia, which is north of the border of Brazil. The school houses kids from 12 to 18 years old. The country's security advisor says that it's too early to tell what exactly caused the fire.
Meanwhile, in El Salvador,